A captain recorded two UFO sightings on camera while being aboard her cruise ship. We have two UFO videos and a testimony. The captain talks about her UFO encounter.
Lion's Ground.
The UFO videos appeared on Kate McHugh's Instagram account and TikTok account. She was born in San Francisco in 1978 and is in a relationship with someone who also works on a ship, Chief Engineer Nikola Petrovic. A seasick proof relationship, you would say. Kate is the captain of the Celebrity Edge, making her the first American woman named captain of a mega cruise ship. We begin with her statement about her UFO encounter, a black yellowfish-alike UFO.
And I had a drone on board, so I thought it would be a nice night to catch a sunset. I had the drone in my hand, and someone said, "What's that?" And we look up, and there was, I put it on TikTok, it looked like a black jellyfish, a gigantic black jellyfish, and it sailed right over the retreat, directly through the center line of the ship, right through our X and our stack, and just floated through. Thing was, we had no wind, maybe 5 knots at the time, but this thing was cruising along about 10, 15 miles per hour, just cruised right over, and as it passed the stern of the ship, it went a couple hundred meters, maybe 300 to 400 meters, and then it started to descend into the water. But because it was sunset, we couldn't put a rescue boat down to go see what it was, but it disappeared into the water, and we have no, it wasn't a drone, there was no noise associated with it, so if you want to see our UFO, it's on TikTok.
Then the second video, in which you see a very bright flying object. The internet has mixed feelings. Some think she's brave and some think it's not very special. Why is the question? The two videos show nothing extraordinary. The objects make no remarkable movements. Basically, one object goes straight down and the other changes color a bit and flies in one direction. The videos have no context because videos are way too short. Video 1, something is slowly going down. She has confirmed in a statement that she has not taken any action.
Because it was sunset, we couldn't put a rescue boat down to go see what it was.
A fact we need to take in consideration. Not taking action is a red flag. Video number 2. Drone photographer Peter de Boer is tagged in her Instagram post. Why? What is his role with this video? Another red flag. Both videos are of poor quality. Some people believe that this is a publicity stunt for her ship, employer, Celebrity Cruises, and her TikTok account, because there is simply little logic to this UFO case. Yet, Kate's statement contradicts people's claims. Here's her statement about her first UFO video on Instagram. Quote, "Stranger things. Bizarre world this evening because it's me and the drone, but we are not alone. At sunset, I was checking the conditions to fly, and when I look up, there was a large dark figure floating past the ship's stack. It made no sound and it was way too big to be a drone. The winds were only around 5 knots and were 12 miles offshore. The nearest ship is over 1 mile away, so not too much action around. It sailed right down the center line of the ship and then it began to lose altitude. It was still visible with the naked eye, a good 400 meters off our stern, until and then it disappeared on the horizon. Any ideas what it could be? Keeping in mind we're in the middle of nowhere with light winds, let me know your thoughts in my IG story. Best guess, win a free cruise. Disclaimer, shaky amateur video and commentary because I had my phone connected in the drone controls and forgot that I was recording." End quote.
What is? I thought it was the drone.
Yeah. Yeah.
possibly be a balloon or something attached to a parachute. The second video could possibly be a professional drone because a drone photographer is tagged in her Instagram post. Reflectors can be ruled out because the shot is taken during sunset. But powerful lightning for drones do exist. The flying object also changes color, which is typical for a drone. We will never find out exactly what the objects are, but please note at the end of the recording you see the object slowing down.
I had a drone on board, so I thought it would be a nice night to catch a sunset.
Do watch the video you see on the screen. A Dutch pilot talks about this exciting UFO experience.